November 11th.
Hi.
Making tamales.
Give it to Christine when you're done.
Aunt Tess, say hello.
Oh, I hate to be in pictures, but hi.
Okay. Here we go. You ready, Isla? And Cora. Cora's going to help now, too.
Cora can help roll.
Okay. All right.
Can you put it in? There's too many curls. I can't see what.
Curls are in the way.
You're doing good. Keep putting the meat on.
We have the meat.
What kind of meat is this, Isla?
We have the official wrapper right here.
This one is driving me nuts. I try to fold it. It keeps on
rotating.
Is that good?
Usually a person finds what they're good at and then they stick to it. Right?
Yeah, that one was just Cora's.
There's the cooking process. Those are the done ones.
Here we go. The unraveling.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Yeah, they look good. Let's see. Hot.
How was it, Crow?
Yummy. Yummy? Uh-oh, mine's falling apart. I need to get a fork.
Is this hot?
Probably.
I'm letting out the steam just for a minute. People are in line for the tamales.
Oh, yeah.
The masa runner. It's the masa runner right there.
I'm going to go back.
What's up? Do you have one?
All right, so we're here.
So we're wrapped in a little cookie.
Eating the tamales. Aunt Malene, how's your tamale?
Delicious.
Very good.
Uncle Tom, how's your tamale?
It's wonderful. I just love my tamale.
Did you ask Lady what she wants?
Delicious.
There it is. I guess I should go over there and film the cooking process. All right. You guys eating your tamales? Can anybody say tamale?
Tamale.
Tamale.
Tamale,
Okay, how are they?
Good.